Hi guys, so this is Lapfund Trust. They have three different types of units, as you can see. So I'm going to take you through the first type of unit. So that's the entrance porch. As you can see, it has a living fence. There you go. Okay, so it's a three-bedroom house. Let's get inside. That's the column walk. So there we go. You can see the entrance porch is very spacious, has enough space for parking. Cabro. There you go, that's the main door. Get inside. There you have it. Okay, so there you go. That's the living room. Taking my time, giving to me, paint my life into a masterpiece, coloring it how I want it to be. Won't stop till I see what I want to see. There you go. This is a very, very spacious kitchen. So there is the pantry. Very spacious. Located under the stairs. The kitchen is humongous. So, and then the kitchen opens up to a yard. I like the idea that they have the double sink. Very, very spacious. So it can fit your fridge. Like they have been very, very generous with the spaces. So the dining, so common bathroom. staircase, full length window. So opens up. So this is the first bedroom on the first floor. You can see the units from there. So let's get to the second bedroom. There you have it. Common bathroom. So note, this is the difference between one unit and the other one. Eh? So one has this balcony. Look at the place. Look at the view from here. Okay. So this is one of the things that separates this unit from the other ones. Eh? As I told you, there are three types. Oh, I got carried away by the cat. So all the wardrobes are the same, sliding.